Well, folks, we finally have winter time in Michigan. It's nice to see. If we're going to have the cold, we might as well have the snow. And I started plowing out here, and I thought, well, I should probably let you guys in on what I'm doing here. And I have got the world-famous Johnny right here. There was no way I was going to sell Johnny without using him myself for a little bit. And so I threw on some edge tamers. You can see down there. And I started plowing, and I thought, well, I should probably share this with somebody. So here we go. Let's do a little plowing and see how Johnny handles it. Oh, and by the way, we've got probably, well, you can see the tires there on the truck. I mean, it's a decent amount of snow. Probably in the ballpark of 7-8 inches overall. I know that I plowed my driveway this morning and there was about 5 or 6 inches, and I just got done shoveling right here up next to the shop here, another couple inches off. So it's still coming down as well. You know, we're getting definitely on the high end of what they expect.